We have some breaking news we want to take you to right now. There seems to be some kind of a police pursuit.
The suspect not stopping. It looks like going at a pretty high rate of speed on these surface streets. So again, if you don't have to have the door.
Continue to watch this chase as they come up to a light right here that's going to be pretty congested. So let's hope this chase suspect doesn't hit anybody.